Gerard, myself. We're going to go to the finals here, guys. I don't know what you did. They want some music. Jack Elbarowski. PBCN Stars, playing here many years. You're looking to win this one. The Sets Cup, of course, the prestigious Senators Cup here at the Arthauser. Usually and annually. Of course, COVID prevented us from doing that, but we're back here in 2022 with all of each and every one of our Senators, past, present, and future here at the Sets Cup. And the PBCN Stars battle their way into the final game here on the A side. And looking to see the deal here this evening. We got the final 50-50 going to go out here right now. $3,042. All right. Gracie, come over here. You can pick the winner. Gracie Legs, my daughter, going to do the honors. Don't look. Gracie Legs. The winner is ticket number 343. Write it down. 34306. For $3,042, you can pick that up at the front. 34306. $3,400, boy. Four periods. We're going to the rules. Final game will be 3 20-minute periods. The third period will be stop time. 3 20-minute periods. Not easy to win the Senators Cup. If it was easy, thank you. fans are here for the referees.
Thank you.
PBCN Stars. Penalty number 11, Cody Michelle. 3 minutes for hooking. Sell
with the hook.
Turn this into a simulated power play.
Thank you.
approved.
I
Scotty Lake Chiefs penalty to number three. Number 13, Kellen Berg, 3 minutes for cross checking. That's Berg, cross check turns into Stars. Foul.
Thank you. Yeah.
Offered for interference turns this into attack of the power play. Tracy Gerard or they are back. One now here, going into the third and final here. This one will be PBCN star. Goals, far line, number 69, Chris Wilson. Just number 42, Skyler Olson. And by number 84, Corey Neal. Neal Olson, assisting to Wilson.
Thank you.
future caller Trump can vote here as well. Sure, they're there. Just a quick little prayer here in honor of each and every one of us. Like, there's a couple of round of applause for our singers here, and our singers are surgeon leg. It's how we bless this tournament in a good way here. We're both respected teams, all the teams that compete. A big round of applause for all 16 teams that played here this weekend. Thank you. To lead us in prayer, we ask each and every one of you to think of our relatives at home and here, our St. Charles at home. Again, for the past 2 years, our relatives that we've been gathered with. All those good things that we're blessed with. Wake up this morning and tomorrow. We're going to ask Billy Joe to lead us in prayer. We're going to go into a song, then we're going to go to our presentation.
Thank you.
stars, Darian Clark.
You guys are